Hi everyone, it's been a while since I've uploaded some video, and this time I was like, I think this is actually not an easy topic and also not an easy video because most of my YouTube uploads are like raw in that sense of like only one take and then chook upload. That's how I am because I'm that lazy. And this time it's like, it took me a while, like what am I gonna say and all that, but I was like, okay, finally, if some, like most of the people is like, oh, a day in my life, or you know, so this time I'll be sharing to you a moment in my life. I think one of like the saddest moment, unimaginable moment, the worst moment of our lives. Yeah, so I was browsing old photos and videos in my old iPad, old as in super old, look like an 8-year-old iPad. Yeah, I've got this like 8 years ago to play Subway Surfers, courtesy of Shiloh. But anyway, so yeah, so I was browsing and I was like, there was a video of when Mama was intubated already, and then because she died March 29 Philippine time, was hospitalized March 16 2020. Yeah, COVID hits. So it was really sad because none of my sisters were physically with her, and so we're not able to like really be with her during the last few moments of her time here on earth. So major realization is that time is really precious. And also making sure to take time to take a pause in our busy lives, because sometimes or most of the time we're like you know, we kind of take things for granted and all that. And yeah, so that was really sad also. And then materialization is like, if it's really your time, it's your time, no matter how you're gonna turn it around and all that. If God calls you, then you know, we can't really do anything about it. But what we could do is like to make the most out of our time here on earth. And of course, at the end of the day, family is family. So so we're just virtually with her, and then just thought of like time, digitally time stamping this moment, or this event of our lives. So babala, if you're not really into, I mean, you know, because if you're not really into the medical field and all that, or like if it scares you, just click next video. Not that there's a lot of viewers in here, it's probably gonna be my family members viewing this too, if they view this, but they probably will, because look, you know, eventually. And yeah, we'll see.
Sige, kailan po maka-join ako?
Oh my God! Yes, memorize without Google's help. When I can help but cry, when I wonder. Canta, put boy.
Canta, boy.
Why did it have to end so soon?
To end your soul, let it go.
Sige pa. Okay.
Okay, sige pa.
Okay, I think we made the right decision. I think we made the right decision.
Okay. Say bye-bye to mama now.
Book! Book! Oh, sige, mag-mangadsi pa ko. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye pa.
Good night, pa.
Ayo.
Okay.
Watch it for the Barney Moma.